Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Percentage question number 20. 270 candidates appeared for an examination, of which 252 passed. So the pass percentage is what? So in this question, the total number of candidate is at 270, and out of 252 passed. So what is the pass percentage? So therefore, let the pass percentage be, suppose let the pass percentage be, pass percentage be x, and according to question total number of candidate is at 270, and 270 into x percent equal to the passed number is at 252. Therefore, x equal to 252 multiply 100 upon 270. 00 cancel and table up 9 9 3 27 and 28. So 280 upon 3%. Equal to 93 whole number 1 upon 3%, equal to 93 plus 1 upon 3%, which is the answer. So option B is the right answer.